we have criminal cases which need to be disposed of because of overcrowding in prisons.
According to the Lady Justice Florence Nakachwa presiding over these criminal sessions, this is intended to solve the high case backlog that the Fort Portal High Court has been grappling with for a while.
About case backlog, where there are so many cases in the justice system that need to be had to help reduce on the congestion in prison.
According to the judge, most of the people who were arrested for committing crimes such as rape have never been brought before the judge because of the COVID-19 restrictions that were introduced to curb the spread of the virus.
They have not been tried. And prisons are overcrowded. Some of the offenses have been investigated and they are ready for hearing.
As of June 2018, a total of 1,268 inmates was being held at Kachajo Government Prison, which was built to only cater for 317 inmates. Out of the total of 1,268 inmates, only 506 inmates had been convicted while the rest were still on remand. Lady Justice Nakachwa says this will give an opportunity to those who have been on remand to be proven guilty or innocent.
A person is presumed to be innocent. A trial, therefore, gives them an opportunity to be actually proved guilty or acquitted.
Without disclosing the number of cases that are currently backlogged, Francis Matenga Dawa, the assistant registrar of Fort Portal, revealed that they have been having a lot of pressure from the inmates to appear before the judge.
We have had a lot of pressure from the inmates, complaints, left, right, center, requests from inmates pleading for them to appear before a judge to be heard.
Story by Jonan Tusingwire for the news in Fort Portal.